supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Because I was afraid to speak when I was just a lad. My father gave me nails a tweak, told me I was bad. But then one day I learned a word to save me aching nose.
The biggest word you ever heard, and this is how it goes. Oh, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious.